Why art? Art because it's me. Art because I have to do it. Yeah, so I'm Gazoo. I go by Gazoo to the Moon. Live here in New York, Brooklyn, Bushwick. And, you know, I love what I do. People know me for like my graffiti tag first, so I've been just doing this tag called To the Moon. To the Moon is really all about motivating people and just like reach for your goals. And it just picked up. A lot of people was taking pictures of it and it was just like blowing up all over like social media and everything. I didn't know it was gonna be such a crazy thing. People started asking me for shirts, and I've always made like my own hats, or I always paint on my clothes. So I was like, I should have them for sale, make a website. I wanna go bigger, print in more stuff, and actually put in more money, more support, more exposure into it. It's already there, people want it, and it's just to pump it up more. In 2013, I got like my first commission for Alexander Wang in a Shopbop photo shoot. And I was doing like carpentry for a construction company at the time. And the money from that was so much bread that I was like, this could be a business, as far as doing installations for sets and, you know, photo shoots, movies, all that. I kind of lose myself in the fact that I'm doing a piece. I'm just like so into it, like every line, every piece, my eyes is like looking at everything at the same time. And then once I'm done, I'm like, whoa, like how did I even did that? I don't really worry about if like people like it or they love it or what they think about it, because I'm like always happy just to wake up every day and do what I love. It's no better feeling for me. It's like, wow.